Hello friends and students, welcome to TP Chennai. Happy evening ma'am. So today's current affairs, that is the May 21st to May 31st current affairs. National Anti-Terrorism Day is observed annually on which date to spread the message of peace and humanity among the people? It is on May 21st. Ma, if you are following regularly, so it will be very much useful for you and you feel more comfortable and easy to. So do follow daily current affairs instead of attending only 10 days once or weekly once or say 2 days once like that. So be regular. Okay. So National Anti-Terrorism Day is observed annually on which date, ma? May 21st. Which of the following writer has released his new Hop On, My Adventures on Boats, Trains and Planes? It is Ruskin Bond. It is Ruskin Bond. Which of the following material is all said to be used in rural road construction under PMGSY 3? It is coir geotextiles. Coir geotextiles. PMGSY 3. This phase aims to construct 125,000 kilometers of roads with an estimated cost of about 80,250 crore rupees. Central share of 53,800 crores for the period 2019-20 to 2024-25. Which of the states has launched the TARPAR scheme to collect information about migrant workers walking on national highways and provide them with a transport facility? It is none other than Jharkhand. Jharkhand capital Ranchi, Chief Minister Hemant Soren, Governor Draupadi Murmu. Maharashtra government has launched which initiative which focuses on the welfare of the farmers across the state? It is Mi Annapurna. So Maharashtra capital Mumbai, Chief Minister Uddhav Thackeray, Governor Bhagat Singh Koshyari. The government of which state has launched the startup fund to encourage youth for entrepreneurship? It is none other than UP, Uttar Pradesh. Uttar Pradesh capital Lucknow, Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath, Governor Anandi Ben Patel. Who has been appointed as Director General of NAREDCO? What is that one, ma? The National Real Estate Development Council. So who has been appointed as the Director General? It is Rajesh Goyal, ma. Rajesh Goyal has been appointed as Director General of National Real Estate Development Council. So it was established self-regulatory body in 1998 under the aegis of Housing and Urban Affairs Government of India. Headquarters New Delhi, Chairman Rajiv Talwar, President Niranjan Hiranandini. Who has recently resigned as the Prime Minister of Lesotho? Thomas Thabane. Thomas Thabane. Lesotho capital Maseru, currency Lesotho Loti. Who among the following has been named as the new president of Indian Steel Association? Dilip Uman, ma. Dilip Uman. Indian Steel Association headquarters New Delhi, Secretary General and Executive Head Dr. Bhaskar Chatterjee. Who has been appointed as the new chairman of NABARD? Govindarajulu Chintala. Govindarajulu Chintala. What is NABARD, ma? National Bank for Agriculture and Rural Development. Founded on 12th July 1982. Headquarters Mumbai. The central government has approved the Pradhan Mantri Matsya Sampada Yojana. Pradhan Mantri Matsya Sampada Yojana for boosting the fishery sector worth how many crores, ma? It is 20,050 crores, ma. 20,050 crores. So Ministry of Fisheries, Union Minister of Fisheries, Animal Husbandry and Dairying, Sri Giriraj Singh. Sri Giriraj Singh, Constituency, Nawada, Bihar. The Union HRD Minister has launched IGNUS online program for which of the following courses? It is MA Hindi, ma. Ministry of Human Resource Development, Cabinet Minister Ramesh Pokhriyal Nishank, Constituency, Haridwar. Minister of State Sanjay Shamrao Dhotre. Sanjay Shamrao Dhotre. Who has been appointed as the chairman of JNK Public Service Commission? B.R. Sharma. B.R. Sharma. Which of the following bank has partnered with NBFCs to source loans in rural areas? Fino Payments Bank. Fino Payments Bank. Headquarters Mumbai. CEO Rishi Gupta. Name the bank which has launched a special FD scheme for senior citizens, which offers an interest rate of up to 80 basis points. Already discussed, right? So ICICI. ICICI headquarters Mumbai. CEO Sandeep Bakshi. Tagline: Hum hai na khayal aapka. What is the outlay of the new scheme approved by the cabinet for formation of micro food processing enterprises? It is 10,000 crores ma. Who participated in the non-aligned movement NAM health ministers meeting through video conference? None other than Harshavardhan. Non-aligned movement headquarters Central Jakarta, Indonesia. Chairperson Ilham Aliyev. Ilham Aliyev. Ministry of Health and Family Welfare. Harshavardhan, Cabinet Minister, Constituency Chandni Chowk. Minister of State Ashwini Kumar Chaubey. Which insurance company has launched an app-based motor own damage floater policy under the regulatory sandbox of IRDAI? So it's Edelweiss General Insurance. Edelweiss General Insurance headquarters of Mumbai, Maharashtra. Chairman and CEO Rasesh Shah. International Tea Day is observed annually on which date to create awareness among the people on the health benefits of tea? It is on May 21st. The Ministry of New and Renewable Energy has launched a scheme for solarization of which famous temple in the country? It is Konark Sun Temple. Konark Sun Temple. So MNRE, Ministry of New and Renewable Energy. Ministry of State Independent Charge for Power and New and Renewable Energy, Rajkumar Singh. Constituency Ara, Bihar. The central government has cleared the plan of drilling for hydrocarbon exploration in which of the following national parks? It is Dibru Saikova National Park. The ministry has approved a coal mining project in the Saleki Reserve Forest, which is a part of the Daihing Patka Elephant Reserve, spread over Tinsukia and Dibrugarh districts through video conference. In which state has the Rural Livelihood Mission begun Didi vehicle service for safe delivery of rural women? It is none other than Madhya Pradesh. Madhya Pradesh capital Bhopal, Chief Minister Shivraj Singh Chauhan, Governor Lalji Tandon. Baba Ramdev led Patanjali has launched which e-commerce platform to supply Swadeshi goods and made in India items in the country? It is Order Mima. What is the theme of the International Day for Biological Diversity observed annually on May 22nd every year? It is Our Solutions Are in Nature. Franklin Templeton has appointed which bank to assist trustees in monetizing assets of 6 wind-up schemes? It is Kotak Mahindra Bank. Franklin Templeton, Executive Chairman and Chairman of the Board, Gregory E. Johnson, President Sanjay Sapre. Kotak Mahindra Bank, headquarters Mumbai, founder Uday Kotak. World Day for Cultural Diversity for Dialogue and Development is held annually on May 21st. It was adopted in which of the following year? Initially in 2001. So UNESCO headquarters of Paris, France, Director General Audrey Azoulay. Which institution has discovered new ways to prevent memory loss or reduce short-term losses related to Alzheimer's disease? It is IIT Guwahati. In a recent announcement made by the RBI, the repo rate has been cut by how many basis points? 40 basis points, bringing the repo rate to 4%. So RBI headquarters Mumbai, founded on 1st April 1935. Governor Shaktikanta Das. According to rating agency ICRA, the Indian economy is likely to contract by how much percent? 5% in financial year 2021. ICRA headquarters Gurugram, Gurgaon, both are same only. So non-executive chairman and independent director Arun Duggal. who has been named as the chief economist and vice president of the World Bank? It is Carmen Reinhart. Carmen Reinhart. World Bank headquarters, Washington DC, United States, President David Malpass. The Andhra Pradesh government has come up with a scheme to help revive MSMEs and improve the livelihood of those affected. That is scheme name Restart. Andhra Pradesh capital Amaravati, Governor Biswabhushan Harichandran, Chief Minister YS Jagan Mohan Reddy. The RBI has deferred interest on working capital facility, which can be converted into funded interest on term loan. Till which date, ma? It is March 31st, 2021. What is the amount extended by RBI to the Exim Bank to help meet its foreign currency resource equipments? 15,000 crores. Exim, headquarters Mumbai, founded on 1st January 1982, CEO David Rushkunha. Which of the following company is all set to launch the second tranche of Bharat Bond ETF? Edelweiss Mutual Fund. Edelweiss Group headquarters Mumbai, Maharashtra, Chairman and CEO Rashesh Shah. The Union Government has extended the Pradhan Mantri Vaya Vandana Yojana by how many years with a focus on providing a minimum pension to senior citizens? For 3 years. Airtel has acquired how much percent stake in AI startup VoiceGen in an all cash deal, ma? It is a 10% stake, ma. 10% stake in AI startup VoiceGen in an all cash deal. So Bharti Airtel headquarters New Delhi, CEO Gopal Vittal. World Turtle Day is observed annually on which date to spread awareness about turtles and tortoises? It is on May 23rd, ma. Shyamala G. Bhave, who passed away recently, was a renowned vocalist. Who has been appointed as the national president of FICCI, Fiki Ladies Organization? Jahnabi Phukan. Jahnabi Phukan. KKR has agreed to buy 2.32% stake in Jio Platforms for how many crores, ma? 11,367 crores, which is equal to 2.32%. RIL headquarters Mumbai, Maharashtra, Chairman and MD Mukesh D. Ambani. KKR headquarters New York, United States, CEO George R. Roberts. IRDAI, IRDAI has allowed which bank to continue with a 30% holding in India First Life Insurance with the condition that the lender will hold no control in the insurance management? It is a Union Bank of India. Union Bank of India headquarters Mumbai, CEO Raj Kiran Rai G. Tagline: good people to bank with. India First Life Insurance headquarters Mumbai, Maharashtra, MD and CEO RM Vishaka. Researchers at which institution have developed a new turf collector to provide sustainable energy solutions for agriculture and industrial processes? It is none other than IIT Madras. Which country has become the second largest producer of PPE coveralls after China? None other than India. ONGC has signed an MOU with which company to set up a joint venture for renewable energy business? It is NTPC. ONGC headquarters New Delhi, Chairman and Managing Director Sashi Shankar. NTPC headquarters New Delhi, India, founded on 1975, Chairman and Managing Director Gurdeep Singh. The chief minister of which state has inaugurated everybody will get employment? Whom? None other than Madhya Pradesh. So everybody will get employment scheme through video conference to ensure MNREGA job cards are distributed among laborers. So it is none other than Madhya Pradesh. Madhya Pradesh capital Bhopal, Chief Minister Shivraj Singh Chauhan, Governor Lalji Tandon. The US has decided to pull out of which treaty? So it's a open skies treaty, ma. It is open skies treaty as it allowed unarmed surveillance flights over member countries. USA capital Washington DC, currency United States dollar, President Donald Trump. Madhya Pradesh Chief Minister has inaugurated which scheme to provide jobs to laborers under skilled, semi-skilled and unskilled categories? It is Shram Siddhi Abhiyan. So MP, the first state to launch an innovative scheme, FIR Aapke Dwar Yojana. So these are all recent news about MP. Chief Minister, COVID-19 Yodha Kalyan Yojana, 1 lakh Anganwadi workers benefited because of that scheme. The city of Indore of Madhya Pradesh has become the first city in the country to deploy drones to sanitize the city areas against the coronavirus outbreak by sprinkling chemicals. Prakash Javadekar launched a WEECH program to engage students with postgraduate degrees for a period of 1 year through an open, transparent online competitive process, biodiversity samrakshan internship program. So Minister of Environment, Forest and Climate Change, Minister of Information and Broadcasting and Minister of Heavy Industries and Public Enterprises, Prakash Javadekar, Constituency, Maharashtra. Which company has recently won the Economic Times Iconic Brand for the year 1920? HSL India, ma. HSL India. So about Hahnemann Scientific Laboratory, HSL. Located in Lucknow, Uttar Pradesh, head Dr. K.B. Rastogi. Tennis star Jamie Hampton, who announced his retirement recently, belonged to which country? USA. Who among the following has become the highest paying female athlete in the world? Naomi Osaka. The Competition Commission of India has approved acquisition of how much percent, ma? It's 100% of total issued and paid up share capital of Imami Cement Limited on a fully diluted basis by Nuvoco Vistas Corporation Limited. Who among the following has assumed the chair of the World Health Organization's Executive Board? It is Harshavardhan, ma. So who? WHO, headquarters Geneva, Switzerland, founded on 7th April 1948. Director General Tedros Adhanom. Which among the following country has successfully tested and recorded the world's fastest internet data speed? It is none other than Australia. Australia capital Canberra. Currency Australian dollar. Prime Minister Scott Morrison. What is the theme of the International Day to End Obstetric Fistula observed annually on May 23rd? It is end gender inequality, end health inequities, end fistula now. Who is the chairperson of the high-level panel formed to recommend reforms in India's drug regulatory system? It is Rajesh Bhushan. Footballer Aritz Aduriz, who announced his retirement recently, belonged to which country? Spain. Four-time Grand Slam singles champion Ashley Cooper passed away recently. He belonged to which country? Australia. Which state observes May 25th as the Jiram Tribute Day to pay tribute to Congress leaders killed in Maoist attack? Chhattisgarh. Chhattisgarh capital Raipur. Chief Minister Bhupesh Baghel. Governor Anusha Uike. Who among the following has been appointed to key a position on climate change and disaster management in the World Bank? Abbas Jha. Which of the following states has become the first one to release a unique report highlighting conservation efforts to save over 1,100 rare plants from extinction? It is Uttarakhand. Uttarakhand capital Dehradun, Gairsein in summer. Chief Minister Trivendra Singh Rawat, Governor Baby Rani Maurya. R. Shanmugam, who passed away recently, was a famous footballer. International Missing Children's Day is observed annually on which date, ma? It's on May 25th. Which of the following states has begun its work on implementing the Solar Fence Farmland Protection Program? It is none other than Tamil Nadu. Tamil Nadu capital Chennai, Chief Minister Edappadi K. Palaniswamy, Governor Banwari Lal Purohit. The government of which state has decided to set up a migrant commission to map skills of migrant laborers and provide them employment? It is none other than Uttar Pradesh. Uttar Pradesh capital Lucknow, Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath, Governor Anandiben Patel. Which of the following banks has announced a credit support for all their borrowers who have been affected by COVID-19? None other than Canara Bank. Canara Bank headquarters Bengaluru, CEO Lingam Venkat Prabhakar, tagline Together We Can. Bank of Baroda has decided to sanction how many crores, ma'am? 10,000 crore emergency working capital facility for COVID-19 affected businesses, including MSMEs. Bank of Baroda headquarters Vedodara, Gujarat, India. Chairman Hashmukh Adhiya, MD and CEO Sanjeev Chadha. Tagline India's International Bank. The World Bank has approved a loan of how many million dollars, ma? $500 million. For Pakistan to help the cash-strapped country mitigate the adverse impact of the coronavirus pandemic. World Bank headquarters Washington DC, United States. President David Malpass. Pakistan capital Islamabad. Currency Pakistani rupee. President Arif Alvi. Prime Minister Imran Khan. The UN Secretary General Envoy on Youth has listed Kudol of which state as one of the top 10 global initiatives to fight COVID-19. It is Manipur. United Nations headquarters in New York, United States, Secretary General Antonio Guterres. Manipur capital Imphal, Chief Minister N. Biren Singh, Governor Najma Hepatullah. Japan's renowned sports star Hana Kimura, who died recently, was related to which event? Wrestling. Name the famous Indian hockey player who passed away recently. Balbir Singh. Mohit Bagal, who died recently, was related to which field? He is an actor. World Thyroid Day is observed annually on which date, ma'am? It's on May 25th to spread awareness on the gland that causes such a thyroid disease. Who among the following has launched the Indian Dispute Resolution Center to provide a paperless dispute resolution environment? That is Justice A.K. Sikri. Indian Dispute Resolution Center, IDRC, Head Office, New Delhi, Chairperson, Meher S. Rathi. The Navy of which country has successfully tested a laser weapon that can destroy aircraft mid-flight? None other than USA. Name the personal care and grooming brand launched by Salman Khan, FRSH. Which fintech startup has tied up with a Visa for innovative payment solutions for SMEs and startups? Zaggle. Zaggle headquarters Mumbai, Maharashtra. Founder and Chairman Raj N. Fani. Managing Director and CEO Avinash Godkhindi. Visa headquarters Foster City, California. Chairman and CEO Alfred F. Kelly Jr. Who among the following UEFA's E-Euro 2020 conducted with 16 nations coming together to compete in the biggest international virtual soccer championship? None other than Italy. Former football inter coach Simone, who passed away recently, belonged to which country, ma'am? Italy. Which of the following states has granted industry status to sports with the main aim of the decision is to professionalize sports in the state? That is none other than Mizoram. Professionalize sports in the state. That is Mizoram. Mizoram capital Aizwal, Chief Minister Joramtanga, Governor P.S. Sridharan Pillai. Name the application developed by DRDO based an artificial intelligence to allow non-contact based personal verification using facial features. ANA, DRDO headquarters Delhi, Minister responsible Rajnath Singh, Minister of Defense, Chairman Dr. G. Satish Reddy. What is the term duration of the modified PM Vaya Vandana Yojana launched by the Life Insurance Corporation of India? It is for 3 years. LIC headquarters Mumbai, India. Chairman M.R. Thakur, Managing Director T.C. Sushil Kumar. India has built a state-of-the-art training facility for the defense forces of which of the following African nations? It is none other than Uganda. Uganda capital Kampala, currency Ugandan shilling. Rights, RITES, has signed an agreement for acquiring how much percent stake, ma'am? 24% stake in Indian Railway Stations Development Corporation, IRSDC, for 48 crores, with the Rail Land Development Authority and IRCON International being the other equity partners. So Rights Limited headquarters Gurugram, Haryana, Chairman and Managing Director Rajiv Mehrotra. For IRSDC headquarters New Delhi, Chairman Vishwesh Chaubey. Who among the following has been named as the Investor of the Year for his work in advancing the electronic industry and improving artificial intelligence capabilities? Rajiv Joshi. Who among the following has been honored with the UN Military Gender Advocate Award? It is none other than Major Suman Gawani, United Nations Headquarters, New York, United States, founded on 24th October 1945. Secretary General Antonio Guterres. The scientists at Botanical Survey of India have discovered 3 new plant species at Western Ghats in Kerala and Tamil Nadu. Where is headquarters of BSI located? Kolkata. Nitin Gadkari has recently inaugurated a beach tunnel under the Chardam Pariyojana through a video conference. It is a Chamba tunnel. Which of the following bank has tied up with MasterCard to develop customized products catering to customers in the underbanked category, including farmers and SMEs? It is Airtel Payments Bank. So Airtel Payments Bank headquarters New Delhi, India, MD and CEO Anubrata Bishwas. MasterCard Division President South Asia Porush Singh. Which of the following Indian startup has come up with the world's first contactless visitor management software with a temperature scanner and a mask detection? It is a VAMS Global. Which of the following companies has tied up with TAJ SATS, Taj SATS, to provide meals for the medical staff and healthcare workers? It is REC Limited. Rural Electrification Company Limited. Maruti Suzuki has partnered with which bank to offer retail financing schemes to customers with a low EMI to help them overcome the liquidity stress due to COVID-19? It is ICICI Bank headquarters Mumbai, MD and CEO Sandeep Bakshi. Maruti Suzuki head office New Delhi, Chairman RC Bhargava, MD and CEO Kenichi Ayukawa. Which of the following squadron will soon be operationalized by the Indian Air Force to operate the modern multi-role light fighter aircraft LCA Tejas? It is number 18. Indian Air Force headquarters New Delhi, Chief of the Air Staff, Air Chief Marshal Rakesh Kumar Singh Bhaduria. BSC has launched eKYC services on which platform to provide for onboarding of mutual fund investors, stock brokers and other intermediaries? It is the Star MF platform. Location Mumbai, India. Chairman Vikramajit Sen, MD and CEO Ashish Kumar Chauhan. According to rating agency CRISIL, India's GDP will likely contract by how much percent, ma'am? 5% of GDP in financial year 21. So about CRISIL headquarters Mumbai, CEO Ashu Suyas. Ola Electric has acquired which company with a focus on improving its engineering and design capabilities? It is Etergo BVMA. So Ola headquarters Bengaluru, CEO Bhavish Agarwal. Name the latest children's book released by J.K. Rowling and is freely available online to read. That is none other than The Ichabog. Name the Bengaluru based startup which has launched a multilingual conversational voice bot to enable dialogue between customers and financial institutions. It is a Gnani Collection voice bot. Which company has hosted a global virtual sports event to fight COVID-19 and has collaborated with a number of tracking apps like Garmin, Zwift and Polar? It is Adidas. Adidas headquarters Hedjo Genarach, Germany, CEO Casper Rosted. The researchers at which institute have developed a lighter breathable PPE kit to fight COVID-19? It is IIT Delhi, ma'am. Who has recently been appointed as India's High Commissioner to Singapore? Periyaswamy Kumaran. Singapore capital, Singapore currency, Singapore dollar. President, Halima Yaqob. The term of Sandeep Mukund Pradhan, Director General of Sports Authority of India, has been extended for a period of how many years, ma'am? 2 years, and will come into effect from June 6th, 2020. Sports Authority of India headquarters, Delhi. Sports Secretary cum Director General Sandeep Pradhan. Name the app launched by two aspiring chartered accountants, Mehak Malik and Lisha Arya, which offers a wide range of taxation solutions to customers in real time. It's a JJ Tax. Which are the following state along with TRIFED and DST launched a webinar on Vandhan scheme? It is Rajasthan. So I already discussed in detail about this. You can go through our daily current affairs. Who is all said to be the next chairman of JP Morgan? Leo Puri. So JP Morgan headquarters, New York, United States, CEO Jamie Dimon. PFC has signed an MOU with Narmada Basin Projects Company Limited to fund 225 megawatts hydroelectric projects and the multi-purpose projects in which state, ma'am? It's Madhya Pradesh. So managing director, ICP Keshari, IAS 1988 batch. PFC established on 16th July 1986, Chairman Rajiv Sharma. According to S&P Global Ratings estimate, the Indian economy will shrink by how much percent, ma'am? 5% during financial year 21. So S&P Global Ratings headquarters, New York, USA, founder Henry Varnum Poor. Which state government is working to develop 800 kilometer roads as herbal roads, which will have medicinal and herbal trees on both sides? None other than UP, Uttar Pradesh. The government of which state is all set to launch a project to maintain a health database for all its citizens? It is none other than Karnataka. Capital Bengaluru, Chief Minister B.S. Yediyurappa, Governor Vajubhai Wala. Who has taken the oath as the President of Taiwan for the second term? Tsai Ing-wen. Taiwan capital Taipei, currency New Taiwan dollar. IL&FS has got an approval from the NLCT to sell how much percent, ma? 50% stake in Gift City to the Gujarat government. NASA has renamed its Wide Field Infrared Survey Telescope after mother of Hubble, Nancy Grace Roman, the US Space Agency's first chief astronomer. It is said to be launched in which year? 2025. NASA headquarters, Washington DC, United States, administered by Jim Bridenstine. Researchers at which institution have developed a lightweight alloy to replace steel and aluminium in cars and aerospace components? It is none other than IIT Madras. Facebook has launched which new app to make it easier for friends and family to coordinate phone calls and set up group calls with up to 8 people? It is a catch-up. Which company has signed an MOU with the Karnataka Mango Board to enable farmers sell produce online? It is Flipkart, ma. Tamil Nadu has inked how many MOUs? 17 MOUs with firms totaling investments of 15,128 crores in the presence of Chief Minister Edappadi K. Palaniswamy and the rest through video conference. How many MOUs, ma? 17 MOUs, Memorandum of Understanding. FIFA has collaborated with which organization to launch a campaign to help domestic violence victims amid the coronavirus lockdown? It is WHO, ma. Which of the following company is all set to launch a surveillance campaign in India with plans to install around 10,000 cams for free in one city? That is Secure Cam IT Solutions. Aarogya Setu, India's COVID-19 contact tracing, syndromic mapping and self-assessment mobile app is now open source. The app was launched on which of the following date, ma? April 2nd. Noted Urdu writer, satirist, Mujtaba Hussain, who passed away recently, won which of the following awards? Padma Shri Award, ma. World Hunger Day, when it is observed? May 28 to spread awareness about the malaise of chronic hunger. The CIPET has been renamed as a Central Institute of Petrochemicals Engineering and Technology. The institute comes under which of the following ministry? Ministry of Chemicals and Fertilizers. CIPET headquarters, Chennai, Tamil Nadu. Director General SK Nayak. Ma, World Digestive Health Day is celebrated which year on which date? To mark anniversary of the creation of the World Gastroenterology Organization, it is May 29th. Kargil's first solar lift irrigation plant has been inaugurated in Ladakh. The plant has a capacity of how many kilowatts, ma'am? 5 kilowatts. Which state has decided to offer a free online coaching for NEET aspirants from June 15th onwards? Is none other than Tamil Nadu government. Which of the following company has tied up with LIC to distribute micro insurance products in unserved and underserved areas through its centers across the country? Vakranji Limited, ma. Name the AI virtual assistant launched by the NPCI to create awareness around its products like FASTag, Rupay, UPI, AEPS on a real-time basis. It's a PAI, already discussed, ma. You can go through daily current affairs. The Banks Board Bureau has selected Messrs. SN Rajeshwari as the CMD of Oriental Insurance Company. OIC, Oriental Insurance Company, headquarters New Delhi, founded on 12th September 1947. Who has been elected as the next president of the New Development Bank? It is Marcos Troijo, NDB, National Development Bank, headquarters Shanghai, China, first president KV Kamath. Who among the following has been appointed by the Indian Olympic Association as a member of the Olympic Channel Commission? Narinder Batra. Food delivery unicorn Zomato has elevated who among the following as its co-founder? Mohit Gupta, ma. Hunar Haat is all set to make a comeback in September 2020 after a gap of over a few months due to COVID-19. It is an initiative of which of the following ministries, ma? Ministry of Minority Affairs. What is the theme of the International Day of United Nations Peacekeepers commemorated on May 29th annually? It is Women in Peacekeeping, a Key to Peace. Which Sri Lankan bowler has been suspended from all forms of cricket for alleged possession of illegal drugs? Snehan Madushanka. CSIR IAIM has partnered with which of the following company to develop a RT lamp based test for coronavirus? It is Reliance Industries Limited. The finance minister has launched a free instant e-PAN card facility through Aadhaar. The Aadhaar is a how many digit unique identification number, ma? It's a 12 digit unique identification number. Who among the following has won the R10M French prize for her work on the AIDS program? Khareesha Abdul Karim. Who among the following has nominated the associate members of Delimitation Commission for the Union Territory of Jammu and Kashmir along with Assam, Arunachal Pradesh, Nagaland and Manipur? Om Birla, ma. Which of the following government is preparing a database under the Swamitva scheme to provide land ownership rights to people in rural areas? It's Madhya Pradesh. ADB has signed a $177 million loan to upgrade major roads and highways in which state, ma? It's in Maharashtra. The UP government has decided to sign MOUs with industry associations in order to create how many lakh jobs, ma? 10 lakh jobs for migrant workers and give a boost to the MSME sector. Which of the following country has joined the G7 Artificial Intelligence Group to counter China? It is none other than USA. RBI has imposed a penalty on how many lenders, ma? 3 lenders for non-compliance with certain provisions of the directions issued by it on income recognition asset classification IRAC and provisioning pertaining to advances. MP Virendra Kumar, who passed away at the age of 84, was Rajya Sabha MP from which of the following states, ma? Kerala. The government of which state has decided to create the Rojgar Setu Yojana in an effort to employ migrant workers? It is none other than Madhya Pradesh. Who has been appointed as the CEO and Managing Director of Wipro? Thierry Delaporte. Wipro headquarters Bengaluru, owner Ajim Premji. Name the app launched by Switzerland to utilize the exposure notification API developed by Apple and Google. That is a Swiss COVID mark. Swiss COVID. Switzerland capital Bern, currency Swiss franc. Stanley Ho, who is known as the king of gambling, built a casino empire in which of the following city? Macau. What is the theme of the World Menstrual Hygiene Day observed annually on May 28th? Periods in pandemic. Ajit Jogi, who passed away recently, was the first chief minister of which state, ma? Chhattisgarh. Which state has launched the Mukhyamantri Swarojgar Yojana to retain the migrants who have returned to the state during the lockdown? It is none other than Uttarakhand. Infosys has partnered with which company to provide for digital wealth management services? Avalok. Who among the following is said to become the first woman DGP of Kerala? Mrs. R. Srilekha. Who has been appointed as the new CEO of Capgemini? Ayman Ejjel. Capgemini headquarters, ma'am, Paris, France. Who has been appointed as the chairman and the managing director of the state-run power finance corporation? R.S. Dhillon. Name the application software launched by the Dibrugarh District Administration to enable citizen-centric services. Swagatam Gateway to Visit Government. Swagatam Gateway to Visit Government. Who among the following has topped the Hurun list 2020 of most successful Indian artist alive today? Anish Kapoor. NABARD has sanctioned an amount of rupees how many crore credit support to West Bengal, ma? It is 1050 crores. IIT Madras dredging methodology has helped to triple Airavadi dolphin population in which of the following location? Chilka Lake. Name the missile park which is devoted to officers, sailors and assistant workers of INS Kalinga, who served as an operation support base since 1981. It is Agniprastham. Which of the following sporting event is all set to restart from June 17 with all safety requirements in place? It is English Premier League. Ma. International Everest Day observed every year on which date in the memory of Sherpa Tenzing Norgay and Edmund Hillary? It is none other than on May 29th. Yogesh Gaur, who passed away at the age of 77, was a famous lyricist. Which country has decided to terminate its relationship with the WHO, World Health Organization, over its handling of the coronavirus? It's USA. IMF has approved $732 million emergency assistance for which country to address the COVID-19 pandemic? None other than Bangladesh. The central government has approved a sum of rupees how many crores, ma? 445 crores for the implementation of a Jal Jeevan mission in Chhattisgarh. How many crores, ma? 445. Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman recently chaired the 22nd meeting of the Financial Stability and Development Council, FSDC. When was FSDC formed? In 2010. Name the multi-purpose algae-based respirator developed by researchers at Lowly Professional University, LPU, which neutralizes 99.3% of the harmful gaseous and particulate matter in the air, oxygeno. Who has recently been appointed as additional secretary in the Prime Minister office? S. Gopalakrishnan. Which company has won two Stevia in the 2020 American Business Awards for the 2019 TCS New York Marathon app? It is TCS. Headquarters Mumbai, CEO Rajesh Gopinathan. Which investments worth $14.67 billion? So which of the following was the top source of FDI for India in the fiscal year 1920, it is none other than Singapore. Now that's the end of today's session. Thank you very much for joining. We will meet tomorrow.